are going to get accepted to the school. This is the recruit, huh?
That's him.
Forget the curveball, Ricky. Give him the heater.
How you doing?
Frank Bender. Says here you're meeting President Pratt at 11 a.m. this morning.
We haven't won a championship in over 20 years. We haven't even been competitive in our own league in 10.
It's a damn good thing that this season's coming to an end. And off we go.
What the hell is wrong with you?
I do have cerebral palsy, but besides that, I'm fine.
Unless you write the rules.
We're $50,000 in debt this year.
The school can no longer afford to keep us active.
What?
If this team goes down, we all lose. We gotta find a way to make that money.
How in the hell are we going to raise 50 large by the end of tonight's game?
Hang on to your seats.
Here's the cash. 7 player tickets for tonight's game.
We have some more people coming into the ballpark.
And he hits the umpire right where the sun don't shine.
Where the hell is Kwan?
I might have lost him.
A hero will rise.
What, you want a high five? Good luck, buddy.
Rodriguez to home!
That's gonna leave a mark.
We have a packed house here in the bottom of the ninth.
Here's the pitch.
It is out of here! Home run!
Anything to win, huh?